Well, it's a moment we've all been waiting for. Time to find out who is going to win the 2017 BC Children's Hospital Dream Lottery. And Erin Cebula is in our lobby ready to do the big draw. Erin.
This is the best part of my job, is this day, getting a chance to draw a name out of this drum and completely change someone's life and allow them to have their dreams come true. But before we do that, before we sift through these 295,000 tickets, I would like to have a little chat with Lisa Hudson. She's vice chair of the BC Children's Hospital Foundation. And she has some great information that will once again remind all of you why you purchased these tickets. Lisa, thank you for being here today.
Thank you for having me, Erin.
I'm always happy when our campaigns sell out. So congratulations to you. Congratulations to everyone who purchased a ticket. But let's talk about how much was raised this year for the Dream Lottery.
So this year, the Dream Lottery is going to net over $3.5 million.
That's incredible. Congratulations. That's so fantastic for the hospital. And I know this isn't the only lottery. Let's talk about throughout the years, how much has been raised through generous ticket purchases.
Throughout the years, with both the Dream and the Choices lottery, over $71.5 million, which is truly amazing.
I know. We should be applauding. That's incredible. And I know what it really comes down to is so much of this money, it goes towards research, and this is the most essential need for the hospital. Let's talk a little bit about how it's used.
It's true. The money from the lottery all goes to research into childhood diseases, and those are such as cystic fibrosis and cancer and diabetes. And what's amazing is every dollar that the lottery gives the researchers are then able to go out and get $5 in external research grants. So it really multiplies.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, many of us have seen images of the beautiful new facility that I know you and your team and the community has worked so hard to build. What's the reaction been like from parents and patients and staff?
Well, on October 29th, the patients were transferred into the new building, and I was lucky enough to be there as a volunteer. It truly is remarkable. Yeah. And now that we have the new building, we are built to heal.
Yeah, putting smiles on those little faces.
Yeah, it's amazing. Absolutely. It's we like to say it's the best place you don't want to be.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, let's put a smile on some winner's face, shall we?
Yeah.
All right, let's just scooch on over here. Jay, if you would like to do the honors. It is now time to announce our winner in BC Children's Hospital Dream Lottery. Get those tickets out, everybody.
Okay, here you go, Lisa.
Thank you, Jay.
All right.
Lisa, please.
So the winning number is 118-4474, and the name is D. Serediuk from Surrey, BC. Congratulations.
Congratulations, D. Serediuk. I hope that you're right now watching and getting a chance and jumping up and down and celebrating with your friends and family. Congratulations once again. You, of course, have the option to choose beautiful homes from South Surrey, the Okanagan, Sooke, Squamish, all over the Lower Mainland, beautiful properties, or you today could choose $2.2 million cash, making those dreams come true. Incredible. Thank you so much, Lisa, for being here. Thank you, everyone, for participating. And thank you, all of you, for buying a ticket and supporting BC Children's Hospital. We're going to go get on the phone, make this call, and change someone's life today.
All right. And thank you, Erin. And congratulations, D. Serediuk of Surrey. Very exciting.